Hi, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good, good. So, how's it going like with work and stuff?
It's coming along. What's up with you?
Anyway, it's fine, it's nothing. So, what are you gonna have for lunch?
I don't know, like, let's go to the cafe.
Oh my god, stop! We all have that one relative who's always sending us these ridiculous messages which are so clearly fake news.
Dekhiye kis berahmi se
10 rupaye ke purane sikke hue band.
Abhi share kare.
Ayodhya mandir ka blueprint jari. Is message ko 10 logon mein baante khushkhabri 10 minute door hai aapse.
However irritated we get with them, this is what we always end up doing. What? I have to forward this to everyone. Guilty as charged. With so much of news all around us, we can't really tell what's fake and what's real. So we're giving you 5 tips to find out whether the news you're getting is fake or not. All right, so step number 1. Oh wait, we need some news first, right? I'm gonna unblock Kanpur Mama. Okay, let's check this one. Do a reverse image search. Open your Google Images tab. Take the picture in question, drag it into the search box. And voila, this is where the original picture is from. That's what you do for pictures. So here's step number 2 for videos. You take a screenshot from any part of that video and follow the exact same procedure as step number 1. That's how you know when the video was uploaded and you can check whether it's fake or not. Step number 3. Examine the background. You can have a look at the signboards in the video or the license plates or even what the people are wearing to get a sense of where this video is from. For example, this video is said to be from Karnataka, but if you look at the signboards, you can make out that the signboards are in Malayalam, which means it's from Kerala, so clearly this video is fake. Step number 4. Check the link address. Most websites end with a .com or in India, .in, so any other ending would be kind of suspicious. Also, what a lot of fake news websites do is they change trusted websites' name. For example, like a bbc.com would be named bbcc.com. A very slight change, but that's the trick that would make you fall for fake news. Step number 5. Cross-check with a trusted news website. Articles on these sites are published only after going through a series of checks. So there you go, 5 easy steps that you can go through before you fall for fake news items. And also, oh, 1 minute. Hello?
Arey, Satshya beta, ye message pad lo. Message aaya, message aaya. News.
Oh wait,
news.
Uncle, I have a phenomenal video that I am gonna send to you right now. And guys, you also share this video with all those people who are sending you fake news. And also like, share, and subscribe to news18.com.
Satshya beta, ye message check karo. Ye kya ye?